What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. So let's open HGK2 and let me show you this example that comes in the examples. And whoa, we have an animated sprite. Wow, that's super simple. But we're interested in how this is done. Okay, so let me show you the frames. We have 5 frames. So let me open the previous example. Yeah, it was Super Progger. Let's run this. There it is. Wow, it's a car. A really terrible sprite, but we're going to replace it. If you don't have this code, I will leave it down in the description below or in my website. So we're going to need an animation, so let's create an animation. One of the easiest ways to create animations for your games is Crazy Talk Animator 3. So let's open it. Sign me up for bonus contest. No, thank you. So let's create something quick. Okay, so let's go to Actor. Let's see. What can we use? How about a horse? Yeah, that'd be funny. Let's try a walking loop. See what that looks like. And that's not too bad. I like that. So the frame size is going to be 150 by 100. 4 frames per second. They're not very big. That's perfect. Okay, so one is called horse. Let me just rename this. And that's just to make it easier for this video. Let's return to AGK. Where is it? I cannot find it. So here is a Super Progger. We're going to replace this for the horse. Okay, the animated horse. So first we need the code for our animated sprites. Okay, so let me just copy the whole thing. And I'm going to paste it below where we had our previous code. Let's see. So let's load the images to be horse, horse 1. Oops. Horse 1, 2, 4. And I believe we only have 4 frames. So delete that. So we still need this code. So let me just cut that there. Delete the rest. Let's paste this below play sprite. Instead of the sprite name, we're actually just using ID. So this is ID 1. So this is the object ID and this is the frame rate. Let's change it to 4 frames per second. The middle number is for looping your animation on or off. I did that backwards. So we're playing from 1 to 5, but we only have 4 frames. So let's play it from 1 to 4. Let's run this. Now we have an error because we are actually using IDs now. So let me just change this to 1. And I think we're fine. Let's run this. And there, and there is our horse. So we have to flip the horse the other way. Okay. Right after sprite position, set sprite flip. Where's flip? We're going to flip sprite 1 and we're going to flip it 180 degrees. 0 on the Y. And let's try it out. Whoa, it's a horse. Let me set the frame rate to 8 frames per second. And that looks a lot better. Now that's a walking animation. Maybe he should walk slower. 1 to 2. 2 speeds. And that seems a lot better. Wow, that was so simple. Down below, you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.